Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Oh, the travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? What speaks to you? Travel safe, you two.
Will you focus on your damn... You quit that shit. I mean it. You went to war with us and walked away. Maybe. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find him. Can't this have been father? No, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
You.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me what to do, brother.
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual.
You call this an old man in this stillborn.
Us. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Come here, Hagrid. You don't know that is Hagrid.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you, lad. Yeah!
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need a lesson. Oh, more than a teach
Focus. mother up there or something. She cut up your face and you look at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. Trying to rile you up.
Idiots.
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry. Overstepped, yeah?
Over
Look
here,
out!
Freak!
Hello, behind you!
We're coming for you!
This is my favorite part. It's a puzzle.
Yeah.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.